his whole ticket. You brought one of a lot, I never heard about him. I'm trying to make a new CD, but I need your support and your funding, please.
Hi, hello, my name is Louis Armstrong now. Please support my brother Paul somehow. From the generosity of your heart. Yeah, right now, he's gonna kickstart. Thank you.
Thank you so much for taking the time to check out my Kickstarter campaign. About 3 years ago, I recorded my first album called Run Fly Fall. And what made it unique was that everything you heard on it were sounds made by my face, aka beatboxing, acapella harmonizing, you name it. After touring the country for the past 3 years, being able to present to youth and young adults all around, and having an amazing experience, and in fact, this next month, performing for the first time internationally in London, I am itching to write new music, and this is where you come in, this is where I need your help. I've teamed up with a producer named Anthony Lee, who has produced music for Bruno Mars, and he is legit. The only problem is this whole process is really expensive and beyond what I can afford. And so, I need your help to fund this project. As an incentive, I have a whole list of really cool prizes, from CDs, signed CDs, t-shirts, to private lessons on Skype where I teach you whatever you want to learn in terms of beatboxing, singing, songwriting, you name it, cracking jokes, whatever, I'll listen to your jokes. And one of the cooler prizes is me actually coming to your living room, granted that you live sort of near me, or you fly me out, where I do a private concert for you and your friends. And so definitely keep updated with the list because it will be updated and there will be really cool prizes that only you can. So thank you so much. Thank you so much for supporting me, listening to my music, believing in what I do, and for the opportunity that I have to do something that I love for a living. It is a dream come true. And thank you for helping me in advance with this project.
Flowers, gifts, and poetry. What's happening to me? It's all your fault. It's because of you.